Hey, y'all, come look at this.
Impano muhaye nagira ngo ifoto yatambutse. Reka uyu ni bofu. Impano nagasashe azaza yitwaza mu mfuka giye kugenda mu kazi. Kugira ngo takaza gasiga kugira ngo nagaruka azagira icyagarukana mu rugo. Icyo kintu kizahore mu rugo rwanyu. Uzahora ubikora gutyo Imana ibaho
mukisha. Murakoze pastor, murakoze.
Bamuyomba ni karibu sana.
Mandazi, mandazi, miamia, mandazi.
Oa. Lete na uku.
Hey y'all, come look at this.
Wapi?
Uku.
Huh?
Eti bibi. Mandazi anapita nikuchukulia bei gani? Oa, lete ya buku.
I was like, it's about to go down.
I don't want peace.
Umusore kandi ukuze wa mungu bamuhaye umukobwa kugira baramutanga za pasi ngo muvugishe bare ko uyo mushaka murangizo umukobwa ati yewe nyohereza igicoro yo ni foto wa mungu arasonise
igishushanyo
igishushanyo
igishufanyanye
ikifananye
aramwohereza bamwohereza ngo se niwe twatuvaje cyangwa niso
kandi Kaini yabwiye Paulo yabwiye gute Kaini
Niko wewe aho handika turahagaruka aha nduvuga ngo wewe umva ikuntu bimeza ko kantu aka kantu nje tikarangira
oya ndo murasa
murasa karangira
kara kari kavukaritse no no
eh
mia ngo mkubwa wangu ngo nikiwa
fulani
changa se ngo nikiwa kigazura ngo nakutumia barua ngo nikiandikisha mikono mbili tatu
Judas Samson Barcelona Luca
Luca
Nabucodonosor sio Nabucodonosor yingine ya Nazareth sinaitwa namna gani
ya Nazareth
Joseph wa Arimathaya Joseph wa Arimathaya Aisa singina nasahau
lakini
ni 12
nani alimsaliti Yesu
Sina Judas wa Kariuki.
Honestly, I don't think you're normal.
Famunene asanga badinge. Mise yu mikawa nisika yilo anete. Asanga badinge. Emeno ya ye amunangira. none jamais te coro
wabyarwa n'umubyeyi nkanguza umuntu umugabo
narakubyaye ico kirahagije kutaba umugabo ahubwe kuba umugabo niwe ugomba kubyihingamo
kandi tinyuka kugurisha ibijumba ngo ugiye kugura internet
none ntari ibikoresho naye naje ndatwikisha iki none uraseka kubera rero kunsuzugura kwabo nta mwana nje ndengerezaga ibijumba ibi
bingahe
bibiri
ukarya bingahe
jewe wenda kubera kuri kubona nyine nagenda byara ndabyara ndaguka njyaga bine ko byaba kose ndani nyoko nawe ubyumva
ndumiwe ndomana nisema siku ile Michelle kama nakumbuka nikasema tulikuwa kule kwa nani nikasema kuoa mwanamke msomi ni kujiletea matatizo mwenyewe.
I took a deep breath. I looked at my friends. I was like, it's about to go down.
Yani kama umeoa kamama, kabibi, kameenda shule. Kamefika chuoni. Au kana diploma. Kana certificate. Hako kabibi. Unaishi kwenye danger zone. Kwa sababu kamama kasomi akawezi kuendeshwa. Yani kata kuweka mtu kati pa kueleze kila kitu kiwe opening. Kata kuuliza maswali. Nikasema kama utaki kuhojiwa katafute kabibi ushago. Ambako akakumaliza hata standard 8. Ambako akakwenda hata shule, hakajui hata kusoma na kuandika. Ukikaleta mjini hapa, kanajiona kamefika Marekani. Yaani ukikapeleka na saruni kanashangaa makopo. Ukikasuka na nywele, yani kanatembea kanajiona kamefika. Ukirudi saa sita usiku, umerudi. Oh, oh. Ukirudi karibu na alfajiri, pole jamani. Nasikia mjini kuna kwaga na foreni. Foreni. Haga na shida. Hakiona umeweka picha ya mrembo mwingine anasema, hey, mlisema naye. Haga na shida. Kenyewe kanaangalia unga upo, mboga ipo, mafuta yapo, sukari ipo. Hayo mengine utajua mwenyewe. Utakuwa na advantage. Lakini unaoa bibi wa university. Alafu naanza kusema haka kama mwanamke kana kiburi, kana nifatafata, sio kana kufatafata. Ulikatafuta kenye akiri. Kata hoji sarari yako. Imetoka lini na imefanya nini? Na kata compare na vitu ulivyosema kamefanya.
Katuzovimuza ubukwe, tuzatuvuga umuntu tumuve kumusa tumwise hasi kumana. Tuzobavuga neza turuwe tubavuge nabi. Tuzobagira neza turuwe tubagire babi akarenda.